can we move this out of the way when we're done?
We can move this one when we're done, right? Though, right?
15 minutes.
I'm talking about out the way when we're done with it.
Hey, y'all, Garrett. No, Garrett is gonna approve when the first one's done. You can move it after that. All right. We're both gonna be watching. No pink ass.
Okay, I'm gonna be there a little bit. Sorry.
Y'all ready? Set. Go.
And the rock.
Come on, girl.
Marilyn got this right here. And I believe the one in the middle is off to a good start. But number two has the advantage here.
Mommy, you can do it!
It looks like number one, number five, and number six are ten, are far behind. Boy, that's a lot of watermelon going on here.
No, it doesn't taste as high as mommy.
It looks like number four is. Ah, somebody must have used hands for that one right here.
No, set it, no.
Wait, those are hands.
It's gonna get pretty close on here on out. I believe number four is going to be the winner.
You can do it, Mommy. You can do it.
Only one piece.
Only one piece.
And number two is having a bit of trouble. But, it seems like
she's
trying.
No
pink.
There's plenty of
pink. Come on, ladies.
Meanwhile, number six is trying to mess things up here.
Almost halfway. Almost. She's in my way.
This is getting pretty close. Well, so far, number six and four are the clear leaders. Some strategy. Number four is almost winning this one.
You're winning, Nathan. Just go.
It looks like number two is struggling. So is number one. It looks like number four is going to win this thing.
Using their hands. Oh, Kaylin, you're like, you haven't eaten in years. Do
I'm
it.
So hungry.
Well, this is a lot of watermelon.
Kaylin,
Nathan. Rakia, this is not delicate eating.
The bottom part of the watermelon.
Tonight, Sunday lunch.
Are you
drunk?
Wow,
there's watermelon all in it.
Looks like Kaylin's struggling. Kaylin's in trouble. Kaylin! In trouble by Nathan, who's going to take this one?
Alright, Nathan wins!
Nathan is the winner!